Alright. Are you ready?
Ready when you are, boss.
Profile's good to go. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Ground ready. Flak right under you.
I'm gonna say flak below us, yeah.
Circle around here a little bit, see what he's going on. Oh yeah, this is planes, yeah, there's planes underneath us. Alright.
Lead the way.
Guess we'll dive on him. So it's an altitude, so you can try to
Break.
Gotcha. Oh. Yeah, they're here with us, aren't they?
Good job watching your pre-makers too.
Here, you're a real fancy part, that one. Are you okay?
I think I'm lightly moving. Stick around for a bit.
I've got one of them, but the other one's having a go at me now, so.
Yeah, this is a triplane down here.
Yeah, this is the fancy pants enemy planes they've brought out today.
That just cross paths with
probably me.
I don't know.
Is that a D7 you're going after?
I don't. I'm just trying to find where people are.
Lower,
not going
probably
after anybody.
Yeah.
There is a plane in this area.
killed one, and that albatross that shot you up and knocked the socks off of this one, probably is going to be out of the fight, but there's a big fight heading our way still by the looks of it.
There's a richer.
No, I haven't seen an explosion down on the ground recently, so I guess he still is.
D7, this is like bullets. Not able to get them.
Brengate's lighting up an albatross there.
Trying to. Can't seem to keep my nose crosshairs on him.
Looks like you got a good burst into him.
I think so. Of course, now I lost him.
Behind you and to the right. Just about dead behind you now. Left. There's a triplane come to see me.
I completely lost my guy.
I'm on the triplane.
That's him below us? No. It's not him, but I'm gonna go after him.
Trucks in the middle of my chosen path.
Well, that was the other reason I was going to do a bit of a circuit, is to see where the trucks are parked. I think landing with the sun behind me might be the way to go. Yeah, same way you did.
Hanging. Probably longer than you thought, huh?
Yeah, I came in a bit hot and overshot there. I got the glider pilot's bad habit of coming in too high.
Right.